how to see everything you've purchased in a given time range. Upon logging in, hover over the profile icon. Click on Reporting. Click on the drop-down and choose Products, Class, and Department Summary. Enter your email address and choose your date range. Hit Submit. A report detailing your purchases broken down by department and product class in the given time range will be emailed to you.